Many years later, el día de los muertos, el cielito lindo. Opportunity to visit their friends in the living world, although they will remain unseen by the living. However, on this night, La Muerte, who oversees Cielito Lindo, decides to allow a person who was wrongfully killed to resurrect the living world. La Muerte's judgment chooses Maria Jose, who becomes ecstatic at the thought of seeing her best friends, Benny and Anaí, again. But she comes across a scene. Her cousin and her husband from Veracruz watching their now grown children dance in front of their parents' graves.